Okay. Okay.
What's the difference?
Okay.
No! No! You know I always gotta do the check. So, what's a Theo? Okay, so you see how her shoulder, like, reflects down there? Kind of looks like a really big areola on a tiny nipple. Oh my god.
Harry! Mission 1. Start!
You're a hot dog. That's what you are.
Oh, I'm kidding.
Oh, so did I. Crap.
What's the point of reloading? Do I have any more ammo?
Not on these. Wait, how do you reload?
Why? Hey, why'd you
Oh, wait, how do we
What? What'd you do?
No, wait, can we do it? We will auto-fire.
You put on two-player controls.
Well, yeah, I have to go to yours first. I have to set it for both.
What's auto-fire?
Okay!
You can just hold it.
Oh, I have a shotgun. Do I have infinite ammo?
No, it's on top.
Oh.
Don't let the bubbles touch you. I'm pretty sure they're not good.
Oh, you can shoot the bubble.
Things happen.
What about? Wait, why is my...
I got a shotgun too.
I'm player one.
Yeah, I don't know why.
How'd you get there?
I don't know, things happen.
Oh, so I'm swimming? I can't even look in the down direction. Look at what you can do.
Thank you.
Well, you better start swimming with me. Hey, whoa.
Oh, my God. Oh, thank
you. I don't like the controls on this. Mostly
need to run! Oh! Holy shit! Jesus Christ. Ah! Jesus Christ. I don't like this thing. What the fuck is
this? I don't know.
Well,
look at
you! What's the deal?
I don't know. How come he gets to just, like, chill?
Okay.
I want to be able to fucking turn blue and stay on the water. Crazy bear. Oh. Oh, fuck! That's not fair!
This is fucking dumb. Oh, that was like, what the fuck is that? No, it's another one! Oh, you can only shoot in one direction.
I hit, like, that missile button or whatever. And then bad things happen. Yeah, whatever.
Oh my god.
How do I get out? I don't know. Hit B, I think.
See what I got. I lost the top.
I read a... Wait, can we break this?
Oh, you got it.
Doesn't matter. Whatever was in it, we can't go down for.
Oh my god. Oh, the swing bombs! Oh my god! I want the fish. Oh, I'm talking.
Oh, that was probably the other
thing. Oh, that's the pistol? Oh, okay.
Yeah, you wasted all the ammo. Those have... The pistol's the only thing that has infinite ammo.
Oh my god, the bombs are just like not changing.
Yes, continue.
But not with the H. No, I lost it. Really? But I continue. Okay.
Heavy machine gun.
What the fuck? Yeah, we kind of did. Oh, I knew this was gonna happen.
What?
Oh, that, I was gonna be mad. I am not good at these type of games.
It's easier when you have the arcade version.
I don't think there's a difference. I wouldn't have. He turns blue and then he's just chilling.
Lucky, oh, I got it. Okay. Shit, he just got bombed.
Oh well, you ruined it. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Oh my god, I died! Oh! Wow, it's just
a so did I. Oh, yes, yes.
This is ridiculous.
It's dead, it's dead. And I... Oh, no, it's not dead.
Oh!
You know, I can't believe you can't have four players on this.
Yeah, that's pretty stupid. Oh my god, like, let me come back on that. This is really annoying. I'm just gonna
fail. Ah, yes!
Yeah! Wait, why are we throwing bombs? We just throw bombs before we can die.
At least we pretty much have infinite lives.
Damn it! What's no fair now?
Mission!
Because we didn't save any technically, because I think it resets when we die.
Let's try not dying.
Mission! Do! Start!
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Well, not that it's like when you die, I think it's when like you continue, like when it's game over. What the fuck? Oh, the zombie.
What are you doing, zombie?
Because one of them hit me, but look, I got this attack. Keep me alive! I can help us with stuff. Oh, you were supposed to save me!
Can I not save you?
Nope, I died.
Heavy machine gun!
You are bad.
Oh, you're the chair! Oh, no. Oh my god,
but you're a zombie, that's kinda good.
Thank you. What is that shifter?
Okay.
It's stronger than the regular one.
You're supposed to keep me alive.
Yeah, well, I'm having issues keeping myself alive. Wait! Oh my god, I would say I'd fucking shoot him in. That little bastard.
Oh, is the monkey attacking for
us? Yeah, he's a bro. It's Chim Chim. I need a monkey friend.
Oh Oh my god, it's bullshit!
Heavy machine gun!
Oh, I thought it was gonna kill me. Oh, I ran right
into that one. Problem solved. Oh shit, I didn't realize I had to
do that. Okay.
Oh,
oh, I'm a zombie.
Oh my god, it's a oh my god, look at that!
It's alright, we both just keep spamming Q.
You have like a limit of how many you can do.
Oh yeah, because what? It's equivalent to your bomb.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, that isn't that.
Oops.
Yo, did that fucker just lunge at us?
He did, and then killed him on me.
It is E.T.
Could be for her, I mean.
Kinda sucks that all we have is the pistols. No, it was definitely not safe over that. Well, you better make that shit count.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Heavy machine gun.
Shit.
Fucking apple titties. It's just one.
Kill E.T., damn it.
What time?
Oh, yeah, I guess so. Oh, bullshit!
I've
seen people like plow through this without getting any kind of hits.
Oh,
what the fuck? Let him stay by you!
Oh, this is hard to...
I don't know how people run without dying.
I don't know. There were no prisoners to save in this one. They all turned
into mission.
No. I saved some. It doesn't matter. Like, as soon as you continue, you lose it. Because that's what the little guys on the bottom of the screen are. Like, you see the little, like, they look like, I don't know, weird little.
Oh, no, right, not this swimming shit again.
Mission 3. Start.
Oh, wait, auto.
Yeah, but you only have 16, so... Fucker cap.
I ran into that.
Oh, that's a tease. The upgrade spawn like as we're leaving.
I think it's because we're rushing everything.
Oh no, I'm only gonna escape. I like the Metal Slug games, and it's just really
awesome. Thank you. Heavy machine gun. Thank you.
Oh, I got another machine gun. Oh, what the fuck? What hit me?
Okay.
I was hit with lies. That's what I was hit with.
That guy up there with the fucking rocket. I'll kill ya.
What is that dumb cat doing?
Oh my god, we came across the wall. Yeah.
Hardly seems fair.
Not fair. Oh my god, I died again.
You have to jump.
Yeah. Oh my god, they keep killing me. I fucking hate this thing. No, I wanna go.
Really?
What?
You're a mess.
Don't be mad just because I was able to, like, just jump on it. Holy shit, I did that skill.
Yeah,
I'll call. Last skill, finally.
Oh, I figured I'd be nice and let you.
I want ammo?
Of course.
I shoot forward, you shoot up.
Oh, I got the laser!
Heavy machine gun!
They're about to blow. That sucks.
Oh. It's unfortunate, I had a super shot.
Well, you probably have another one now.
Oh, Jesus. Well, I mean, if this is actually working, then...
Oh no, he's gonna get us. That was gonna happen, regardless.
Yeah, the whole power! Yeah!
Play it out, little homie.
How the fuck did we dodge that?
You have to go all the way to the, left of the screen.
But how if you just blow it up right after?
Well, that was the first time. You just blow it up. So you gotta be quick at jumping. I mean, I only did that because I wasn't in prison, but... That's how it usually be done. See? You got it. Yeah, but I mean, you did it.
Really?
Don't care. If we just gotta beat it.
Shit, I'm sorry.
Heavy machine gun. Heavy machine gun.
It would suck though, yeah, they're like, oh yeah, I got to keep
mission
it.
Mission complete!
And then they're like, ah, sorry, do it.
Mission 4, start!
Oh my god, we lost it! You guys jinxed it!
Because I knew!
We took a fucking laser shooting camera.
Thank you!
And you fucking stole the upgrade!
Okay.
Oh boy!
Whatever, at least I got you an achievement or something.
Oh! Shit about achievements.
Oh my god, you are! You are, camel! Come back, camel!
Heavy machine gun!
I can't trust you with the fucking camel.
Why? We call it a camel.
You control, it's your stuff.
I'm fine, I'll take the camel. I jumped on the camel to die. I wish you could control, like, I wish you could control the camel. Oh, it's too late now. We'll fuck up. I wish you could control, like, the camel with one, like, you know, with your regular, left stick and then, like, control the fire with the right. Too much sense.
Okay, Yoda.
Okay, just gonna keep. Ooh. 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 We have the damn camel right now.
Yeah,
camel. You lost the camel.
You lost the camel.
No, you're the one that
if
fucking
moved
forward.
If you didn't die, the camel would still be with us.
Oh yeah, and if you didn't rush forward past it, we still could have had it.
Okay.
You don't know my life. Wait, let's go down here.
Okay. How do you get anything?
It's just points.
You bitch.
Let's face it, we're both gonna fucking die anyway, then what's gonna happen? It's gonna be reset back to zero. Oh, what the hell? You can't touch those. I didn't know that.
What was that? What can't we touch?
Those fucking things?
Those?
Yeah, oh, I fell.
Okay.
Whatever, as long as we're away from the spores, I guess. They're maggots.
The 72 would have played Chrono Trigger.
Why, what the hell is with Chrono Trigger?
I don't know.
So maggots just makes you want to play Chrono Trigger?
Yeah, because maggots make you go on lava. It's the way they
look. Really? Like, look, I'm throwing out cars.
Oh. I hate how I can't run in there. This guy looks like he's gonna poop.
Maybe he wants to poop.
Well, maybe he should.
You don't know his life!
I'm gonna die!
Why would I break slow? Whatever, fuck, I'll waste a grenade. I was gonna say, why would I waste a grenade? And then I realized, I'm gonna be dead soon anyway.
I can't wait for the release to like even.
It's already out in Japan.
Well, we live in America, not in China. Oh,
import it, bitch.
Oh! Get out of here!
Oh, that's not fair, why do you get the drill? The brain slug from Starship Troopers.
It's kinda cool how I can just drill through it. Oh, now I'm gonna put an ammo.
What the fuck would hit me?
The fucking slug.
I feel like the slug did not hit me.
Oh.
And those are snails. Oh, it probably did hit me. I didn't realize it hit me. Ah, because of those. They're puking on us. Like, I wish when you got the upgrade, that was it. Like, you just had infinite ammo with it.
Oh my god, there's slug behind the candle.
They're snails. You really are that right.
Thank you. Alright, okay. Let me call it good. Damn it! I fell off! You see what you did?
Last time I checked, you did that!
I had a laser gun.
Oh!
Oh, this is what it
is. Heavy machine gun.
Okay.
Laser gun.
Fuck!
Oh my god!
Like, I don't even care about dodging. I don't give a shit. I'm not gonna do that.
You're not giving a fuck about dodging, and I'm the one dying.
Can't help it.
Thank you. Heavy machine gun. Heavy machine gun.
What does that even mean?
A dog on a dog.
Please get your shit together. How's that?
You're gonna have to spend a lot of quarters on this game.
Like I said, some people are just fucking naturally talented at this game. And it's not me. I am not that. Wow, I just got the ball. hunger.
Hey, hunger.
Damn!
No, I need that.
Heavy machine gun.
Just like spamming my bombs on your thing.
Fucking god, I'm gonna kill this one.
You
got 50,000 points for a cat.
I don't know, I guess so. Alright, you gotta get the one below me! Suck, Tom.
What? What was this supposed to do?
Heavy machine gun.
Oh, no, you don't do it.
Wait, how do I get back at this damn thing? Oh, I can't.
Heavy machine gun.
God, how do I commandeer this fucking thing?
I'm supposed to commandeer it?
You could use this thing! I don't know how though, or I was using it. No, I got killed, that's when I was like, damn it. What the
Heavy machine gun.
What are we just telling them?
Their leader got abducted by aliens, you didn't see? Really? You stole both of them? It is your fault, actually.
Laser gun.
Oh, that sucks. I lost my power. You don't need gas, I need gas! Hit the other R. Oh, yours, I don't care.
Different, and then like you actually have like
a morality system. What is it like if you get different endings based on like if you kill the monsters, if you let the monsters live?
No, you get different endings based off of like what your final decision is when it comes to saving this prospect or killing them.
I don't know, I heard that you push out to shit like that, like if you left them, like if you killed the monsters or just let them live, like I guess knocking the monsters out. I heard that it was that among other people. I don't know, seems like alright. If, right, that or Homecoming, which one's worse?
It's a hard one, because Homecoming is not a choice, but it's fucking ridiculously like hard to beat right now.
And then?
I don't know, I never got stuck in Homecoming and couldn't figure out where the fuck it was. That happened to me in Downpour, and I was like, nope, not playing this anymore. I forgot what happened in it. I like left it to a museum where there were like ghosts or something that attacked you. Or like recorded minutes of it. And then like I was going through the stores and then like in a section I think that was called the town taking the same place. And they fucking police cars that drive around town and if they spot you, they like put out their fires and then like release them. Why do I feel like it's like just no random?
Because it's not. If I'm not mistaken, the aliens are the last part in this game.
Heavy machine gun.
Yeah, when you go downstairs.
What?
Oh, good little baby's right there. Ooh, I got a flamethrower. I don't even care, I'm just gonna keep using it because I know I'll be dead before I waste all the ammo.
Alright, we'll do like the one time right now.
So did I.
What are we doing?
The robots, it's their attack. So dumb to kick your ass.
I don't know, it's been a while since I played either, but I think that's a fair homecoming.
Ugh, that's saying something.
Yeah, homecoming wasn't that. It's still coming. Homecoming is fucking hard.
Probably got probed.
The fucking those stupid things that like that look like you said. You have to dog him and fight him with the eye.
No. They don't
know. Oh, they just fucked up the gun, I think. They just fucked up the gun.
Oh, something's helping us up there.
How do you avoid the bomb?
We've been over this. We just gracefully died. Did it land at us and kill us, really? Figures.
I don't even know what this guy was. Yeah, tell me.
You're gonna die soon enough. You might as well just fucking deal with him right now. It's easy to jump over thing fucking looks like a Metroid.
That's four.
Blaze Shot!
At least this is easy. Balls, really?
I think when you throw the balls, it's just like the balls.
Blade shot.
Oh. Oh, God.
We're already an hour in, so it can't fucking be that much longer.
Mission complete!
There you go!
Oh, yeah! We did it!
Mission all over!
Good, because I was fucking dick.
Look at that! That's pretty bad. 39 continues. Well, 30, yeah, thank you. I got 38.
I doubt the killing blows to the ground.